Hello friends, welcome to Asha Wealth YouTube channel. In this video, we will discuss about mainline IPO, Dixon Technologies India Limited. The registered and corporate office of this company is in Noida, Uttar Pradesh. IPO registrars will be Carvi Computer Share Private Limited, Hyderabad. The IPO will open on 6th of September 2017 and will close on 8th of September 2017. It is a book-built IPO issue. Face value of the shares are rupees 10 each. Price range the company had given is 1760 to 1766. Minimum quantity is 8 shares only. Minimum application amount is 14,128. Listing will be at BSE and NSE. The basis of allotment will be finalized by 13th of September 2017. Initiation of refunds will be around 14th of September. Credit will be given in your demat accounts on or about 15th of September, and the listing will be on 18th of September 2017. The company is coming out with a fresh issue of 60 crore rupees and offer for sale by 8 promoter group and shareholders amounting to rupees 539.28 crore. The out of this 33,93,425 shares approximately, the QIB portion is 50%, HNI portion is 15%, and retail portion is 35%. So the total amount will be 599.27 crore. The company is a largest homegrown, design focused and solution company engaged in manufacturing products in the consumer durables, lighting and mobile phones in India. The diversified products portfolio include consumer electronics like LED TVs, home appliances like washing machines, lighting products like LED bulbs and tube lights, downlights and CFL bulbs, and mobile phones. The company also provides solutions to reverse logistics, that is repair and refurbishment services of set-top boxes, mobile phones and LED TV panels. The key customers of the company include Panasonic India Private Limited, Philips Lighting, Higher Appliances, Gioni Phones, Surya Roshni Limited, Reliance Retail Limited, Intex Technology, Mitashi Entertainment Private Limited, and Dish Infra Services Private Limited. The company is also a leading original design manufacturer, that is ODM, of lighting products, LED TVs, and semi-automatic washing machines in India. As an ODM, the company develops and designs products in-house at their R&D center. They manufacture and supply these products to well-known companies in India, who in turn distribute these products under their own brands. The promoter of the company is Mr. Sunil Vachani, who is having 48,30,576 shares, and the average cost of acquisition is almost negligible. And the market value of his share of negligible cost is 853 crore rupees. And it is pertinent to note that he is also selling 6,34,368 shares in the offer for sale, and rupees 112 crore will go in his pocket. The selling shareholders are India Business Excellence Fund 1, India Business Excellence Fund, Sunil Vachani, Atul B. Lal, Kamala Vachani, Geeta Vaswani, Sunita Mankani, and Shobha Sippi. Let us know about the equity capital history of the company. On 15th January 1993, that is on the date of incorporation, the company issued 70 shares of rupees 10 each for cash at par to subscribe for MOA to 7 subscribers. From 25th March 1994 to 17th September 2016, the company issued equity shares of rupees 10 each at a price of rupees 10 to 330 rupees. On 23rd August 2006, the company issued 1,10,000 shares, SWAT shares, at free of cost. 1 lakh shares were allotted to Mr. Atul Bilal and 10,000 shares were allotted to Mr. Sanjay Jaswani. On 18th June 2009, the company had buyback of 3,28,765 equity shares from Bennett Coleman and Company Limited. On 20th September 2016, the company issued bonus shares in the ratio of 4:3. Now, the objects of the issue. There are two issues. The one is offer for sale. The proceeds from the offer for sale shall be received by the selling shareholders and the company shall not receive any proceeds from the offer of sale. In the fresh issue, the company proposes to utilize the net proceeds toward funding of the following objects. Number one, repayment and prepayment in full or in part of certain borrowings availed by the company. Number two, setting up a unit of manufacturing LED TVs at the Tirupati facility. Number three, enhancement of their backward integration capabilities in the lighting products vertical at their Dehradun facility. Number four is upgradation of information technology infrastructure of the company. And number five, general corporate purpose. Now, let us know about the company financials. Total revenue was 768 crore in 2013, then 1097 crore, then 1203 crore, then 1391 crore, and finally, current year, the total revenue were 2458 crore rupees. Profit after tax was, in 2013, it was 5 crore, then 13 crore, then 12 crore, then a jump of almost 3.5 times, 42.6 crore, and finally 50.4 crore. As far as the peer group comparison is concerned, there is no listed peer group company which are strictly comparable to the company with respect to the industry and business segment in which the company operates. So, our view and conclusion in the last, if we attribute latest earnings on the fully diluted equity post issue, then asking price is at a price earning ratio of around 40 and a price to book value of 9.8, which makes it a fully priced issue. On consolidated basis, last three fiscals average return on net worth is 26.62%. So, in our view, you should apply this fully priced IPO for listing and short term gains. Thank you for watching our YouTube channel Asha Wealth. Please subscribe our channel, like and share to your friends, and we are waiting for your valuable comments. And please read the disclaimer. Thank you.